You're okay. Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there. Ah. Let's hope this still works. Stand back. Here goes. Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun. You're better with it than I am. I couldn't find you. I can. You're not looking so well.
Ah! My leg!
Okay, a communication center. Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad. Dr. Kleiner and my dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go. What now? Let me see if I can get it working again. What a mess. This could take a while. Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix this, go for it. Not sure what I did, but it worked. Now, to check in. White Forest! White Forest, this is Alex Vance, do you read? White Forest, come in! White Forest, are you there?
Alex! My goodness, is that really you?
Yes, and Gordon too! We're okay, we made it out of City 17.
Alex.
Thank God. I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh, yes. We've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine.
Watch
They're
out!
They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal. If it attains full strength...
7-hour war all over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never saw.
Somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the far side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine Overworld.
Good God.
If I'm right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
Well, we'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
Let's go!
Dad? Dad, you're breaking up. Come in. Dad, are you there? Dad!
Ugh. Sleep. Remote compliance.
They're still tracking us. We need to keep moving.
Sublevel restrictions.
This way, gang.
Get down!
Me, Alex Vance. The time has come.
Run!
Ah, the free man. I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed.
Holy crap.
The Alex Vance. Her condition is grave.
Help!
Get the hell out of here!
Thank you. Get moving! Come on, everybody!
Perhaps the Freeman can restore this elevator's function.
Come on, everybody!
Press on. If you are able, I will take her to my kin by another path.
Thank you. you idiot. That's Gordon Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Freeman. It is well. Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion system works. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing.
Hey, over here!
This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. Lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc! On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don, listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. Now for our last two turrets. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the fort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming. One life.
Let's move. We have to defend the fort.
Make it strong!
Should I leave some for you, Griggs, huh?
Tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up. Swarm at 24!
Come on, let's go!
I'm coming!
Try to keep up.
Let's just stay here. We got 36.
You handle 12, Doc. Hey, you see a bug on me? How about you try to get it off next time?
I didn't see it.
Yeah, no, sure. They're only like 5 feet tall.
breach. Hey, Doc, use number 24.
Okay.
24!
Makes you think that.
Two lights.
We can't hold that much longer.
We'll take 36.
Got to watch all the tunnels, friend.
We can do this, right, guys?
Underestimated!
Look alive!
Get ready! Oh God! Get ready! Three lights! This is gonna be bad!
man. Our delay, regrettable. We killed many antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the antlions. There is no time. More antlions approach. We shall quiet them.
Heads up!
The Combine will pay in kind for their depravity.
Shit! The whole place is on a grab it all!
To the next matter of urgency. The Alex fans. Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortessin.
Indeed.
We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes.
Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract. Deep within the nest, in the sacred Nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alex Vance alive. Please remain. Join us. Yes, there is no finer than well stated.
Nine. This will all be a bad memory.
The Antlion's akin to our presence. It's like evidence. These others.
My gut!
It is unfortunate the Freeman's suit permits external harm.
Our cause seems hopeless.
Pity the generator that requires the Fortigon to operate. Thank you.
This is bad. It's a crowbar.
Thank you.
I sense the Freeman down below. Elevate the elevator, that we may reconvene. This should only take a moment. Traits we thought innate to Vortigern. Antlion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is the most prized by far. It dissolves the false veils that divide the Vortessence. All this you shall witness when. Freeman's life with hers. Yes, there is a queen. Oh, mortal, this bond between you.
Help! Run!
Dr. Freeman. I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart, but I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Vance, when their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor. When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling them was out of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments, and I remain confident she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman. I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you, but I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. When you see your father, relay these words. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
She's dead. Her vital form has regained. We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Lie still.
Oh, my God. I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's what it was.
Help! We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was a free man who retrieved her vortescence.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
But I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell. Go safe. Travel well.
Watch out!
Good luck out there.
Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forge would say.
Must have done something to piss it off.
The Guardian is enraged over our theft of the extract. If it tries to hinder our progress, we will have no choice but to kill it.
You messed with its eggs? Oh, no wonder it's mad.
Thank you.
way to go.
Gordon, sorry couldn't be more help.
Well done, Freeman. Freeman, you dispatched those guards with great dispatch.
Strider!
Come now.
Strider!
Seek the encampment above.
Strider!
This lift
Strider!
Will carry us
Strider!
To where the vehicle awaits. Sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
Scanners! Watch out!
Someday,
This will all be a bad memory.
Oh, God.
I thought he was invincible!
The Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Head crabs have had their way with both parties.
This is bullshit!
Oh, no.
Hey, look! Out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
I just knew it was gonna be one of those days.
Now what?
It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
Hey,
I'm not even gonna tell you.
Don't tell me.
That condition will not last long if you cleanse your toxins below. We would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards. This mounted gun may prove useful.
I'm not a betting man, but the odds are not good.
The gun would appear to be useless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vans.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you. Here, I'll get this field down.
Wait a second. That's not Gordon Freeman! Point. Thank you.
This is bad.
If you dare say that's gotta hurt, I'll kill you. Please! No! He's done this before. He'll be okay.
Ah, my gut. Gah.
Good work. You're almost in the car. Can you see the car yet?
Thank you. get this car. We scored.
Shotgun.
Oh, unless you want it.
I fear a more urgent errand demands our attention. There are advisors yet unhatched.
We'll keep on the lookout.
This road will take you near White Forest. But be wary that others may use it.
I can't tell you how grateful I am.
Our bonds are of nature and require no gratitude.
Thank you.
okay. The signal's really weak. Well, let's give it a try. White Forest, come in. White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is
Alex? Alex Vance? Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you share.
Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What? What's that? What? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
No, not
what?
Us.
What was that?
The Combine.
You're breaking up, Alex. What? What?
Crap. I wonder if you got any of that. Let's get back on the road. Here, let me open the gate. Shall we pull the plug? Sorry for this. Maybe I can get this open. There we go. Over to you, Gordon.
Holy crap!
bird. Did you see it? I can only imagine what it would have done if... Uh-oh. Sounds like it called its friends. Soldiers!
That's gotta hurt. I'll kill you. Go!
poke around and see if I can find any medkits.
Tough competitors. A real class act.
Shut up.
Help!
Kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Oh, my God.
He's always up for it.
Behind
right, Gordon?
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you. Good luck taking out that auto gun.
Hey, don't worry about us. See this car?
Way to go.
The yard, Freeman. Heck of a job!
Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here. We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes.
Thank you. handiwork. Hard to be sure. There's so many ways to die out here.
Gordon, wait for me!
Yeah.
turret down, Gordon. Skimped on security either. Let me see if I can disable the shields and get you closer to the reactor. Okay, it looks like I can open them from here, but I won't be able to come in with you. Here goes.
Sorry, Gordon. This thing's fried. Since I can't help you in there, why don't I stand watch outside while you disable the power cell? We've had enough surprises for one day. Gah! Should have done it. Let's go see if the force field's down. Let's see if there's no more combine between here and White Forest. On foot if we have to.
Are you all right? Wake up, Doc. Please. You're all right. You had me worried there. Everything working all right? Good.
You all right down there?
We're fine.
Dog okay.
Better now.
We've been waiting for you. Just follow the stream, then head up the other side. White Forest is right there. You can't miss it.
All right. Thanks. Okay, let's go. Come on, Gordon. Get the car and we'll challenge the doctor to a race. Good boy.
Dr. Freeman, you made it.
Hey! Boy, are we glad to be here.
Yeah, we heard you ran into a little trouble out there. Combine's been trying to hit in the front door. I think they learned their lesson.
You mind if we keep dog control down here?
Not at all. You heard him, dog. I'm gonna go see Dad. I'll catch up to you later. You take care of yourself.
I don't think Eli knows you're here yet. He's in Silo 1 access unit, right through here.
Shall we? I don't feel anything anymore.
You and me both.
What now?
Oh no, what's that?
Now what?
Pretty sure this was...
All right, back to work, everyone. It's just another false alarm in the secondary silo.
Take a walk.
Same old Dr. Magnuson.
So... you ever used an AR?
Hey! Gordon! Man, you made it!
Dad!
Alex!
I was so afraid I wouldn't see you again.
There, sweetheart. We're together now. That's all that matters. And look at you, son. I knew if you both stayed together, you could get through anything.
Yeah? We make a pretty good team.
Yeah, well, that's good, because, well, now that the suppression feels down, we all have to do our part.
Dad?
Can you blame an old man for wanting grandkids? What happened to you?
Dad, it's not what it looks like. I'm fine.
Are you sure? Shouldn't we have that looked at?
Really? I'm fine. Where's Dr. Kleiner? We should get this data to him right away.
Okay. Yes, we should. He'll be glad for a chance to get out of the silo. This way, Gordon. The way he and Magnuson have been going at it, you'd think they were still competing for grant money.
Some things never change. Do we have any idea how long until the super portal's active?
We don't know for certain. We're keeping an eye on it.
And what about the Combine? Will we be able to launch before they attack?
It's gonna be close. All it will take is one Strider to destroy our rocket. But we're ready for them.
I'm sorry we couldn't get here any sooner, Dad.
Don't worry, sweetheart. You're gonna make it. I'm just so glad to have you back.
I'm glad to be back.
The last thing on my mind was submitting it for the Kleiner Certificate of Approval. The troubles we might have had were the result of staffing and supply deficiencies.
Now, listen here, Magnuson. There's no call for hurtful comments.
Good grief.
Eli, why didn't you tell me they'd arrived?
Don't worry, Izzy. They just got here.
My dear, what a relief. Not to mention a delight to see you here at last. And Gordon, I see you in an HEV suit have taken excellent care of each other.
They're inseparable.
The data, people, the data! Kleiner, are you going to sync up the satellite, or should I postpone the launch to make time for a family reunion?
All right, all right. I was just saying hello to Alex and Gordon.
Oh, fine. No one grants me a moment's peace, but by all means, unroll the red carpet.
Good grief. I only meant they might...
I know, man.
Oh, never mind him. Now, my dear, where is this data packet you've been carrying? If I delay a single moment, I'll never hear the end of it.
You have my word on it.
It's right here, Dr. Kleiner. We've got a ton of data. The strange thing is, it was all attached to a transmission from Judith.
Transmission? From Judith?
Do you mean the message didn't get through?
We've got to see this right away.
Just let me start the decoding process. And then we can view it in the auxiliary control room.
For God's sake, hurry.
Yes, yes. Of course.
Another alarm?
Oh. What next in the parade of constant interruptions? Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? Anyone? False alarms all day. Damn crows have been nesting in the tracks. I do not know how I am supposed to concentrate with all of this racket. Freeman. Freeman, you're not doing anything. Make yourself useful and find out what the hell is going on in there.
Yes. Gordon, if you don't mind, I'd feel better if you had a look.
Catch up with us when you're done.
Freeman! Blast doors will have sealed due to the alert, so you'll have to go through the bottom of the launch tube. I'll open this hatch to let you down.
Personnel, this is Dr. Magnuson. Since the secondary silo staff seem incapable of solving their little crow problem, you will be happy to hear we have put the popular Dr. Freeman on the job. We all look forward to his remedy, and I look forward to hearing the staff's excuses for why they couldn't handle it themselves. Thank you for your patience.
Taking you so long.
This packet. These
feathered fiends are the most persistent I have ever. Wait, what is this?
Attention,
by way of the overhead lock door. I will trust you to seal the silo door.
Freeman from here. I can return to my place of honor.
at the side of Magnuson.
Sure thing. Thanks for the help. Dr. Kleiner told me that Judith headed north in a helicopter right after they got here. But he wouldn't tell me why.
I'm fairly sure I pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is what you think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
Should never have let her go.
There was no stopping her, Eli. Wait a moment. There's something else here. It's the Borealis.
Good God.
Incredible.
What? The Borealis? It's real?
Oh yes, quite real, despite its almost legendary stature. Our peers at Aperture Science were at work on a project of some promise, but in their rush to beat Black Mesa for funding, they must have compromised ordinary standards of risk. We heard their research vessel had simply disappeared, vanished, with all hands, and even part of the dry dock. Few believed the Borealis would ever be seen again.
It should have been lost forever.
Ah, but now that we've found it, we can use it against the Combine.
Did you...
Use it? That thing has to be destroyed.
But think of the advantage for humanity. We can't simply waste all that potential.
Has Black Mesa taught you anything? There's no controlling that kind of power.
Well, yes. There's always a risk, Eli. But my goodness, we have coordinates, blueprints, hailing frequencies. Quite ingenious of Dr. Mossman to hide it all in the carrier way.
Well, that means she's still alive up there. But if the Combine catch her, they'll tear out everything she knows. There'll be nothing left of her.
But we don't know for sure.
I won't take that chance. I'm going after
her. Dad!
Now, Eli, the only thing worse than Judith falling into their hands would be if they should get a hold of you. She may know the particulars of the Borealis, but you know everything about the Resistance.
Listen to Dr. Kleiner, Dad. Gordon and I are more than able to handle this. We'll get her back.
Kleiner, where are you? Why isn't the decoding finished?
Oh, fine. The code. Yes, Magnuson, it just needs a little bit longer.
You're waiting for the Combine's go-ahead. They'll soon be here to give it to you in person.
I'll hurry it along, Magnuson. I'll be back as soon as I finish.
Dad, are you okay?
Not again. No, I can't. I can't let it happen again. Not another Black Mesa.
Dad, prepare for unforeseen consequences.
What did you say?
Dad! Okay. It's okay. Just lean into me. Let's get you off your feet.
Thank you, baby. I'll be fine in a minute or two.
Okay. Do you need anything?
Actually, Alex, would you mind getting me a cup of tea? There's a hot plate in the old staff room.
I'll be right back. Gordon, do you keep an eye on him?
We're not going anywhere. Thank you, baby. Unforeseen consequences. The last time I heard those words was back at Black Mesa. You had just stepped into the test chamber when he whispered them in my ear. You know who I'm talking about. Our mutual friend. When he brought in that crystal, I knew I should have aborted that damn test, but... went to hell that day. And now he's using my little girl, putting words in her mouth. God damn it. I should have known when he rescued her it was for his own damn reasons. Gordon, there's so much I need to tell you. Between us, we may finally have a chance.
He Here you go. Is everything all right?
There's nothing, honey.
All right, people, change of plans. There is no way we can launch before those Striders are... Oh, excuse me if I'm interrupting tea time. I'll just step out until you've finished, if that's more convenient.
It's all right, honey.
Well, Freeman, I believe I've found the perfect use for you. Follow me, quickly.
We'll talk later.
Freeman, Striders are coming. A single one of those damn things could shoot down our rocket. We don't dare launch until all Striders are destroyed. Now, you've proved yourself capable, and the staff seem to respect you. Therefore, I'm putting defense of White Forest and this ingenious new weapon of mine in your hands. We call it the Magnuson device. Not my chosen label, you understand, but it seemed to please the personnel. Now look lively in there. Warm up the delivery port.
Whatever you say.
Now what it is a sort of sticky bomb, although cleverer than that makes it sound. From your point of view, you merely pitch the device at the Strider's hull, then blow it up. I've struggled with a mechanism for launching the device, but... Well, your zero-point energy field manipulator clears up that little problem. Follow me, and we'll let you get in some practice while we still have time. Don't be alarmed, Freeman. This Strider's days of impaling your friends are a thing of the past. Now, out in the field, we'll supply you with all the Magnuson devices you need through delivery ports like this one.
For the safety of the base, these devices are deactivated. They cannot explode like those you...
Right. Now toss it at the main body of the Striker. There you go. Ah, not too difficult at this range, is it? Gets a bit harder when it's moving about and firing at you, of course. Now, let's move on to a more challenging task. Uriah, send the target to the far end of the rails. Very well. Try it now. Magnificent device, isn't it? I'll be right over here when you are ready to head up. Had enough? Your car is fueled and ready to go. Now, every building in the valley has its own dispenser port, so you'll have ample supply of explosives. Now, I must get back to my rocket, Freeman. I'm relying on you not to squander my trust or my Magnusons. Oh, and Freeman, if you pull this off, I might just forgive you for that debacle at Black Mesa. You know the one I mean, involving a certain microwave casserole.
Taken a few liberties with your car. Check it out. I added a rack for Magnuson devices back here. I tweaked your onboard radar so the combines show up red on the dashboard unit now. Plus, it'll send a homing signal to your HEV suit in case you get separated from your car. No need to thank me. Now check this map. Right here at the south end of the valley. Rest of the gang's up north by the old sawmill, here. Head on up there, and they'll fill you in on the battle plan. I'll be staying here to watch the field and send status updates. Good luck out there.
the sawmill at the far end of the valley.
Perimeter's clear. Still no sign of incursion. Keep alert.
So, they've sent Freeman, have they? Good man. We've counted a dozen striders just north of us. Our job is to keep them from reaching the base to the south. If they get close enough for one good shot at the silo, the whole launch is a bust. Now, what I want you
Attention.
To do...
Attention! North perimeter breach.
All right, people, this is it.
We have a strider approaching from the crane.
Defensive positions, go! Oh boy, here we go. Everyone ready? We need to stop them here. Remember, keep them distracted while Freeman takes them down. Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Hey, stay focused! Get to cover and start shooting!
Keep an eye out! It looks like hunters are traveling with the striders. They're working in packs! Now we have a strider coming in from the water tower!
Here, have a med kit. Take this med kit.
Keep the outposts stocked with health!
Another Strider coming in towards what used to be the sawmill.
Let me get out of your way.
By the crane.
You gotta take those hunters out first.
They're traveling in packs!
Another Strider from the water tower! Looks like that was the last one! Wait a minute. Get ready, everyone! We've spotted drop ships carrying even more Striders! We have about a minute before they hit, so gear up! This is gonna get ugly before it's over! Coming in from the crates! Now there's one at the sawmill! They're coming from everywhere! Strider spotted at the water tower!
good work, Doc.
We did it! We held them off! Good work, everyone! Attention! Attention! The Striders have been defeated! All personnel, return to base immediately! Repeat! All personnel, return to base immediately!
Amazing out there. Come on.
Well, that's enough chit-chat. I've got a rocket to launch.
Wow. For a minute there, I thought you were going to get a hug.
Alignment complete.
The launch is in its final stages. The portal's close to opening, but Dr. Magnuson's power will be in time to stop it.
Satellite payload powered and ready.
Check.
Already closed out launch support. Hold on a moment, Kleiner. Ah, Freeman. Well, I see the Magnuson device performed flawlessly. I feel compelled to thank you personally for saving my rocket. Thank you. Well, that's enough chit-chat. I've got a rocket to launch.
Things are getting worse.
Should we bury it here?
Wow. For a minute there, I thought you were going to get a hug.
What? This
one? Let's go to the control room. We can get a great view of the launch from there.
Oh, that must be an alien. There are no backup sites.
Well, here we are again. While you were out having fun, I found an old helicopter that I was able to get working. I've got it all packed up and ready to go. Never a dull moment, huh?
Certainly not worth scuttling
up.
At last.
Ah, Gordon. Hell of a job you did out there, son.
Let's not forget that with the Magnuson device, those Striders practically destroy themselves.
Yes. Well, I think perhaps Gordon had something to do with their success.
I suggest we adjourn this meeting of the Mutual Admiration Society. I believe we're ready to start.
You'll hear no objection from me.
It's all yours, Gordon.
Doors open.
Stations, everyone. Power to main thrusters. Steady on.
Minus 10.
We are launching.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Steady. Steady.
3, 2,
3.
We did it!
Oh, wow. Oh, we sure did!
I was getting control of myself.
Yes!
Now it is still too early to celebrate. We need to reach altitude and transmit the signal.
The clock is ticking.
We couldn't have cut it any closer if that was all.
It is going to work.
Once the rocket is in range, we'll be able to switch on the Xenium resonator.
Let's get outside. I'd like a better view of the fireworks.
There should be quite a show. Regrettably, I don't know. Magnuson and I will need to keep a close eye on the rocket's trajectory. Now,
aren't you going to see us off?
Just as soon as this is wrapped up, I wouldn't dream of letting you go without a proper goodbye.
Okay, I'll hold you to that.
You too, Dr. Magnuson.
Indeed.
We'll catch up with you in a moment, sweetheart. Gordon, hold up a second.
Dog, there you are.
The more I think about that warning from our friend, the more I'm convinced it has to do with Borealis. Don't be deceived. That ship must never be used. You have got to destroy it. Whatever.
Where are you two? You're gonna miss it.
Be right there, Alex. Gordon, thanks for everything you've done. Alex, for all of us. I couldn't be prouder if you were my own son. Now, when you get back, we've got a lot to talk about.
Eli, Gordon, Alex,
dear
look
God,
at the portal!
This has to work.
We've activated the resonator! This is it!
Oh
my goodness!
Yes!
Yes!
Oh God!
We did it! We did it, Gordon!
We sure as hell did. And not a moment too soon.
I'm a genius.
I'll bet the Combine aren't too happy right now.
You got that right, sweetheart. But we've got plenty to celebrate. I wish you didn't have to head off so soon. If only it wasn't so critical.
It's okay, Dad. We'll find Judith and bring her back. Doc? Hey, where are you?
Feel it? I feel it.
Well, there she is. Gassed up and ready to go.
Remember to keep your close in contact. We have no idea what to expect.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll be all right.
I just wish all this didn't have to fall on you, Alex. Your mother would be so proud.
Waiting for us.
Do you have everything you need?
I think so. Dr. Kleiner gave us the Borealis coordinates. We'll keep the hailing frequency open on the chopper radio in case Judith tries to reach us again.
Good idea. She could well make another attempt.
Dad! Gordon! What a way to go!
Wouldn't be the first time.
Dad!
Alex!
Dad! Oh. Get away!
Listen to me. Destroy that ship! Whatever it takes! Destroy it!
Don't! Dad, look out! No! Dad! Dad!
Oh my God.